Cam Talbot looks to beat New Jersey for the second time in less than a week. And for the first time, Taylor Hall, Drew, is playing here in Edmonton in a uniform that doesn't have an oil drop on it. Kept in. Here's McDavid. Connor McDavid lets the shot go. Schneider the save. Dreisaitl across the blue line. Dreisaitl to Maroon, and he wanged that one off the post. Cassian from the corner works it back up top for Sekera. Bouncing puck, stopped by Schneider. Kara looking for it. Schneider covers. It didn't have a lot of velocity. That was kind of like a knuckleball coming in.
Because we saw him earlier on the power of the penalty kill block a big shot from the point. He is fearless.
He and Adam Henrique both had 30 goals last year, and this time it is Zajac at the side of the net that opens the scoring with his ninth.
Travis Zajac works off the boards, and it's good work behind the net. Mike Camilleri to Palmieri, and then he finds Zajac driving towards the net. Brandon Davidson tries to find him, tries to get the stick, but he finds him and gets turned the wrong way too late.
And Maroon start this period against the Hall line that includes that P.A. Parenteau and Adam Henrique. Dreisaitl with the puck now. Dreisaitl to Sekera. Sekera, a wrist shot. Stop. No. Scores. Andre Sekera, 16 seconds into the period, has tied the game at one.
Three guys up in the rush. Everybody's driving. Late guy coming in is Andre Sekera. Eyes up. Shot. Right in the back of the net and jumped right back out. So a terrific goal for the Oilers, and they needed that.
And we've got a 1-1 game. Everly moving in now. Here's Jordan Everly. Stopped by Schneider. Back to Russell. Russell off the boards for Lucic. Kajula right up the middle. Drop pass. Lepashev. His shot is stopped by Schneider. Hall. Drop pass. Parenteau back to Hall. Off his skate. Here comes Everly with Pouliot. 2-on-1. Jordan Everly, Benoit Pouliot, Everly, shot, hits the crossbar. New Jersey will be in Calgary on Friday, Vancouver on Sunday. Dugarcaro with it now, right out in front for Cassian.
Todd McClellan wants volume shots. He wants shots from everybody. He wants the puck to go to the net. Jujar Kara and Zach Cassian, with their big body and the way they play, they can make that happen.
Tries to tie up the puck. It comes free. McDavid has got it. Kajula starts away shorthanded with McDavid. Connor McDavid checked by Hall, coming back defensively.
Wow, what a play by Taylor Hall. Surprise, Connor.
Under 2 minutes left to go in this period. Sekera, the Dreisaitl, avoids the hit from Palmieri. McDavid with it now. McDavid lets the shot go. Schneider the save. The rebound goes just wide. Less than a minute to go in the period. Parenteau with Santini going to the front of the net. Parenteau, shot, pad save. Hall turns, lets it go, scores! Santini was in front, and the New Jersey Devils have the lead. If that is Steven Santini's goal, it's his first in the NHL. They don't ask you how.
Ask you how many, and it is number 34, the great Santini.
Gains the zone, wraps it around the boards. The penalty is over. Wood is back on the ice. Pouliot right out in front. Great chance for Kara. By Quincy, blocked by Larson. Now an opportunity for Kajula. Kajula moving in with Pouliot. Kajula's shot rises over top of the net. 7.5 to go here in regulation time. Leon Dreisaitl. Drop pass for the captain. Snaps a shot. Schneider the save. Maroon put it just wide. Trying to bank it in. Schneider down. They score. Patrick Maroon ties the game at two.
Nobody grabs Patrick Maroon. Nobody gets his stick. First one goes wide. Patrick Maroon stays there. Stops. But really, he's all by himself. He looks down, finds the puck, shovels it home.
Last Saturday, and it was Mark Letestu who's the hero. Maroon could be the hero now. Stopped by Schneider on a point-blank chance. Everly down low. Wood sends it around the boards. Cut out there by Pouliot. Benoit Pouliot shot. Blocker save by Schneider. We're down to 30 seconds. Travis Zajac from the corner, right out in front. Quick shot. Palmieri, another chance. Fanned on it. McDavid's got it again. McDavid to Dreisaitl. Dreisaitl, Sekera, backhand stop by Schneider, and he will cover. He'll try and hustle back as Henrique brings it up with Merrill. John Merrill across to Palmieri, snaps a shot. Talbot comes across and makes the save. Now an opportunity for Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl to McDavid, one-on-one with Merrill. Draisaitl catching up, two-on-one. McDavid hangs on. Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl, overtime winner! Draisaitl's 16th goal of the year is the difference as the Oilers sweep New Jersey. And Cam Talbot, Drew, has now tied his season high in wins. He's got 21 on the year.